Hi, I'm Jenny, and my son is 11 years old and has been diagnosed with the autism spectrum disorder. So my 11-year-old son in fifth grade has had a terrible time paying attention in school, and I knew something was badly wrong. And so I took him to a physician and was referred to neurobiologics and got some of the products and really have seen a turnaround in his behavior and his ability to concentrate at school. His teachers have remarked about it. His chart for behavior was showing that he was getting in trouble at least 3 times a day before I was getting the treatment. And then I found out later that for every one of those times he would get in trouble, that meant actually he was getting about 5 warnings. And so I was only seeing the top of the iceberg. So it was just really a nightmare, and there were things at home that just didn't seem to make sense. You try to teach him something and he wouldn't really get it. He wouldn't learn it, and he's a smart kid. And I knew, watching him play video games, that he can pay attention to whatever he really chooses to pay attention to. So there's just something always wrong about him in school. It was always a problem. And I've been so thankful. I cannot tell you how thankful, because with the products that I've been giving him from neurobiologics, his behavior has totally, it's like a night and day switch. So he's gone months without hardly any of the citations for behavior at school. And at home, he's more talkative in the morning. When he wakes up, he actually says, "Hi, Mom," and gives me a hug. These were things that he would never do before. Before, when he would wake up, he was just a grouch and just impossible. You have to drag him to school. So I've just been thrilled. And it's really great because I know that it's not a mask that's been put on him. It's not a false kind of, we're masking the symptoms. It's actually healing him. And I know now for the rest of his life that he will never have to deal with his attention problems again. He's got a solution that he can just do a little maintenance for the rest of his life, and it's solved. It's done. So when I saw that he was doing so well, I went myself because I thought, hey, I'm noticing I could probably use a little help. And I started doing the same kind of regimen that he was doing with the same kind of products that they have here at Neurobiologics. And it literally within, the Advanced Neurotransmitter Support was the first product I used. And within 36 hours, I was night and day different. My work pattern was before that I would watch how slowly my work pile went from, a huge stack of things to do to smaller and smaller. And the clock would just race by. And then I noticed that after a while, after 36 hours on the Advanced Neurotransmitter Support, it was the opposite. The clock was creeping by and my work was just getting done like crazy. And I noticed that when I would get something finished, it was really finished. I didn't have to worry about it coming back and haunting me later. I was more effective, more efficient. I was starting to get bored because I'd got everything done. Everything was finished. I'm looking for more things to do. So. And then I started with the topical cream, the vitamin B rub that they have at Neurobiologics, and then all the episodes of where I would feel like the bottom had fallen out from under me and my entire world was just very hard, that ceased to be. And so I now am able to be the mom who's taking Wyatt out to, go play and kind of improving his world and keeping up with the things I need to do at home and not having these episodes where I can't function. So I don't know how I got there, but I feel like I've kind of had a tune-up and that it's solved. I don't have to go back to that place again. So I really, really am impressed with the service that they have here. They really helped me know what I can choose to best effectively solve the problem. And I've been extremely grateful and impressed with the products. They're highly effective. They're like a laser. They target and they solve the problem.